Okay, now we are going to continue this chapter, chapter number 3. Previously, we have studied about input devices. Now we are going to study about processing devices. The processing unit of the computer is known as central processing unit, CPU. You know what is a CPU? That is CPU. Full form of CPU is central processing unit. Processing devices are those devices which can do all processing, all working, memory storing, calculations, हर चीज़ कंट्रोल, एवरी प्रोग्राम, एवरी फाइल एंड फोल्डर, जो सब चीज़ें कंट्रोल हो रही होती हैं, दैट ऑल प्रोसेसिंग आर हैपनिंग इन हेयर इन सीपीयू. सीपीयू इज़ कॉल्ड द ब्रेन ऑफ कंप्यूटर. द सीपीयू डज कैलकुलेशंस एंड कैरीज आउट मेनी अदर फंक्शंस. इट इज़ ऑल्सो नोन एज द ब्रेन ऑफ कंप्यूटर. एज योर ब्रेन वर्क, आपके ब्रेन में सारी मेमरी सेव होती है, सारा आपके बॉडी को कंट्रोल आपका ब्रेन कर रहा होता है. This is the same as our brain, के CPU is the brain of computer. Okay, CPU has three parts, that is ALU. You cannot see these parts are inside it. ये अंदर होते हैं, ये सामने ही होते हैं. जब आपको देखें, you can only see this whole part. तो इसके अंदर CPU के main three parts होते हैं, that is ALU, CU and MU. ALU, arithmetic and logic unit. ALU stands for arithmetic and logic unit. It does all the calculations like addition, subtraction, etc. CU, that is control unit. It controls all the parts. It controls all the activities of the computer. It tells the other parts of computer what they should do. Or when we attach any devices, to devices ko control karna. When you are opening 2 to 3 files, एक साथ आप open कर लो, उनको कैसे control करना, ये सारा काम जो होता है control unit का होता है. Then MU, memory unit. It stores data and information temporarily, मतलब थोड़ी देर के लिए. Memory unit में जब when you are using it, आप एक MS Paint use कर रहे हो, तब तक वो memory unit के पास होगा. ठीक है, it will arrange it, वो उसको arrange करेगा, उसको देखेगा, उसको store रखेगा, आपके आपको सामने नज़र आता रहेगा. So basically, CPU has three parts. ALU, CU, MU. Now output devices. The devices show the result of work done by the computer. Some of the common output devices are, हम input देते हैं computer को through devices. उसके बाद processing होती है through CPU. उसके बाद हमें जो process होने का जो result show होता है वो output devices होती है. That can be monitor, printer, speaker, कुछ भी. ठीक है, first of all we give input. इनपुट भी किसी डिवाइस के थ्रू दिया जाता है, उसके बाद प्रोसेसिंग होती है जो सीपीयू में होती है, उसके बाद वी गेट द रिजल्ट्स फ्रॉम आउटपुट डिवाइसेस. फर्स्ट आउटपुट डिवाइस इज द मोस्ट कॉमन, मॉनिटर. मॉनिटर इज द मोस्ट कॉमनली यूज्ड आउटपुट डिवाइस. इट डिस्प्लेज बोथ टेक्स्ट एंड पिक्चर्स. व्हाट इट डज, इट डिस्प्लेज टेक्स्ट एंड पिक्चर्स. मॉनिटर इज ऑल्सो नोन एज विजुअल डिस्प्ले यूनिट, VDU. इट इज़ द सेकेंड नेम ऑफ मॉनिटर. What is the second name of monitor? VDU, Visual Display Unit. LCD monitors and plasma monitors are used nowadays. What monitors? LCD monitors and plasma monitors are used nowadays. There are two types of monitors, LCD and plasma. Okay, printer. You can see this is a printer. We put page inside and it gets printed. Whatever written on the monitor, it gets printed on this page. A printer provides information on the paper that we introduce. The printed copy of the output from the printer is known as hard copy. The page which come out of the printer, that is called hard copy. Hard copy has data and pictures, even figures on it. Cool tip. Although printer is an output device, but it works input, process and output. How? We put paper inside, that is input. Processing is happening here, that is process. Then we get output. So in one printer, these three steps are involved. Input, process and output. The blank paper is input, printing on paper inside is processing and hard copy is the output. Okay, now speakers. You can see these are the speakers. What speakers do? Speakers se hum log awaaz aati, something is coming outside of it. So this is output device. Speakers allow you to hear sounds from computer. Okay. Now we have storage devices. What are storage devices? Which stores something. Which stores your data, which stores your files. Such devices are needed to store data and information. Some devices are as follows. Hard disk. You can see this is a hard disk. This is inside your CPU box. It stores all the data of computer system. Jo aapke computer ke andar each and everything. Jitne files, jitni folders, pictures, video, games, everything. Jo bhi aapke computer mein save hota hai, wo hard disk mein save hota hai. And hard disk is present inside the CPU box. Compact disc is CD. It stores large amount of data. It carries a portable device easy to carry. What is a portable device? Portable means जिसको हम easily एक जगह से दूसरी जगह लेके जा सकते हैं. That is easy to carry. That we can carry from one place to another place easily. जो size में छोटी हो और जिसको हम easily लेके जा सकें. That is called portable devices. It is also known as CD. What is this? USB, pen drive. This is usually called pen drive. जिसको हम लोग USB कहते हैं. It is a small portable device. It is also portable. मतलब इसको भी हम easily we can carry it from one place to another place. That stores very large amount of data. It stores faster than other storage devices. इसके अंदर जो data जल्दी store हो जाता है as compared to CD. A computer has a number of points in which we can plug in various devices. Computer के अंदर हम लोग you have seen at the back side of CPU के जहाँ पे ऐसा कोई socket बना होता है, that is called port. जहाँ पे हम लोग keyboard connect करते हैं, mouse connect करते हैं, in that place we can also connect pen drive. These are called ports. उनको क्या बोलते हैं? Ports. Ports क्या होता है? जहाँ पे from where we can connect other devices with the CPU, that part are called ports. A pen drive has to be plugged into the USB port of the computer. Computer के कौन से port पे plug in होता है? ये USB port पे. Okay, now students, exercise A, that is multiple choice questions. Then fill in the blanks. You have to do it by yourself. Okay, tick and cross, match the column. This exercise F, you can do it by yourselves. Okay, and this one, exercise G. You have to search those words from here. And the question and answers, they are very easy. Write the names of two devices. Input devices, output devices, storage devices. What are input devices? There are many list of those devices. You can select any of them from here. Output devices ki bhi aapke paas list hai. Aap usme se koi bhi do likh sakte ho. Then storage devices, you can write that too. Write down the names of different parts of CPU. How many parts of CPU are there? 3 parts. You have to write their names. Write down the names of different parts of CPU. Okay, that is ALU, CU and MU. Okay, name any two types of monitors. Kaun se monitors we use nowadays? Go and search in this paragraph, in monitors paragraph. Here you can find the answer. Okay, okay, this answer is on page number 21. What is scanner? It's present here in page. Scanner is in page number 20. And also name two types of scanner. What is scanner? And write the types of scanner. What is Lightman? Lightman is also on page number 20. You can find answers from there. Okay, do solve this exercise. And these all you can do it easily if you have read this chapter thoroughly. If you find any difficulty, you can ask. Okay, thank you.